Sa bagong Netflix series na Free Ridge, isa sa apat na bida ang Filipina-American actress na si Sierra Riley Wilson. Kasama niya sa coming-of-age show ang young stars na sina Kayla Monterosa Mejia, Brianna Salas at Tenzing Norgay Trainer. Ayon sa aktres, hindi naging madali ang kanyang simula dahil bihira sa mga Hollywood shows noon ang may Filipino character. Gumaganap bilang kanyang kapatid sa palabas si Phil-Am actress Ashley Argota.
For the longest time, there's not even a Filipino teenager that you can find with a significant role on TV shows and films.
100%. Really, for me, growing up, like you said, there wasn't anybody that I could see on screen that I saw myself in, and especially like sharing a teen story. I think it's really important, and I'm really glad that I got this opportunity to, you know, share my experience, and I hope that it inspires a lot of people who see themselves in me, knowing that they can do it too, not only acting, but, you know, just seeing their story represented on the screen.
Kamakailan ay nag-guest din si Wilson sa isang episode ng NBC hit show na Quantum Leap, kung saan siya mismo ang nagbungkahi sa mga producer na gumamit ng pangalang Pinoy ang kanyang karakter. Bagamat umunlad na nitong mga nakaraang taon, maraming dekada rin na hindi naging madali sa mga Pinoy at Asian talents na makakuha ng Hollywood projects.
Was it difficult, you know, trying to navigate that as a, you know, as an aspiring actress, knowing the limitations?
Definitely. There's not a lot of roles that come your way, especially ones that are, you know, looking for Filipinos or, you know, Asians. It's a lot of, like, you know, just ethnically ambiguous or any ethnicity. And so it was really, really cool that I got to, you know, when I saw the breakdown and said Asian American, I was like, yes, this is my role. And I loved the character, and I saw so much of myself even in the character breakdown. So it was really, really special.
Mapapanood na ang 8 episodes ng unang season ng Free Ridge sa Netflix. Para sa TFC News, Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.